Introductory prayer. May our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who alone by his powerful word governs all things, yet has buried the shame of the cross and iron bonds, who has broken the bars of the bronze doors and has descended into hell, who has shone with the brightness of a new light on those who were sitting in the shadow of death. May he, the Son of Justice, rising from the tomb, shine upon our darkness with the marvelous light of his risen body. The women sitting at the sepulchre were weeping and lamenting for the Lord. O God, who makes this most holy night illustrious by the glory of the resurrection of our Lord, preserve in the new children of your family the spirit of adoption which you have given, that, renewed in body and soul, they may give you a pure service. This we ask of you through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son. Amen.
Blessed be the name of the Lord.
From this time forth and forevermore, from the rising of the sun to its setting, the name of the Lord is to be praised. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. Amen. Amen.
Thank you.
you gave your Son victory over those who plotted evil against him. When he cried to you in his agony, you delivered him from the fear of his enemies. May those who suffer with him in this life find refuge and success in you.
Oh.
Lord God, maker of heaven and earth, and of all created things, you make your just ones holy, and you justify sinners who confess your name. Hear us as we humbly pray to you. Give us eternal joy with your saints.
Thus says the Lord, in their affliction, they shall look for me. Come, let us return to the Lord, for it is he who has rent, but he will heal us. He has struck us, but he will bind our wounds. He will revive us after 2 days. On the third day, he will raise us up to live in his presence. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
For our sake, Christ was obedient, accepting even death on the cross. Therefore, God raised him on high and gave him the name above all other names.
See?
Redeemer suffered and was buried for us in order to rise again. With sincere love, we adore him, and aware of our needs, we cry out,
Lord, have mercy.
Christ, our Savior, your sorrowing mother, stood by you at your death and burial. In our sorrows, may we share your suffering.
Lord, have mercy.
Christ, our Lord, like the seed buried in the ground, you brought forth for us the harvest of grace. May we die to sin and live for God.
Lord, have mercy.
Christ, the Good Shepherd, in death you lay hidden from the world. Teach us to love a life hidden with you in the Father.
Lord, have mercy.
Christ, the new Adam, you entered the kingdom of death to release all the just since the beginning of the world. May all who lie dead in sin hear your voice and rise to life.
Lord, have mercy.
Christ, Son of the living God, through baptism we were buried with you, risen also with you in baptism. May we walk in newness of life.
Lord, have mercy.
Gathering our prayers and praises into one, let us pray the Lord's Prayer. Your only Son went down among the dead and rose again in glory. In your goodness, raise up your faithful people, buried with him in baptism, to be one with him in the eternal life of heaven, where he lives and reigns with you and the Holy Spirit, God forever and ever.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
And may Almighty God bless you, the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Let us bless the Lord.
Thanks be to God.